Guys, welcome to the stream. Today, we're gonna be playing some Blitz Showdown. And we're gonna see what we can do. Cause I've never honestly played Blitz Showdown. I played Blitz. I played all the other game modes. But I just never played it, Blitz Showdown. This is the game mode that everybody's playing right now. So, I guess we can see what we can do now. Alright. Obviously, I'm gonna hit up soccer field, because I don't think I'm gonna... You know what? No. I'm gonna go right there. Unless people are going there to complete their challenge in Blitz, which I think is pretty mental, but okay. We're gonna try to get this one here. I honestly don't know what happens when you win in Blitz, because I've never actually won a game of Blitz. I won a game of High Explosives, Thanos mode, almost every mode except Blitz, so we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna hop out now. We have to stay in the air for a while because, look, obviously, the storm and everything. We seem lower on the ground, but I think that's meant to be there because, there was a new update, obviously, that brought a lot of things. A refund system, and it brought shopping carts. It brought us the week 5 challenges that were having problems. And it brought us everything, basically. You know what? I'm going to hit up soccer field because I'm not going to make it there. That's way too far. Alright. Of course, there's some other person here trying to annoy me. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go right here. Get a shotgun. Run straight up to the guy and pump his head in. Oh, of course. Alright, did that even hit him? Because I definitely should have. It says he has 50 shield. Alright, let's see what else we can do. Let's play another game. Because Blitz is very fast paced and everything. I heard that the best thing to do in Blitz is go to a place that not many people go to. So, Blitz also ends really quickly because the storm is obviously pushing. And a lot of people in Blitz, if you're not a pro, they start camping and stuff, and that's pretty annoying, so. Just got this skin yesterday when it came out. We're gonna see what we can do here because obviously this is an awesome skin. It's like I think one of the best skins that's coming out this week. Also, the fly trap is probably gonna be pretty cool, you know. But what can I do? Alright, I'm gonna go to this mountain over here. Because I'm obviously not trying to get killed right away. And if I go to any populated place, I'm probably gonna get wrecked. I would go right there, but I'm not. We're honestly not. Of course. Oh, I guess we're going right there. No, we're not going right there. I guess we're going to Tilted. And then we're gonna move out as fast as possible out of Tilted once we land. No, not trying to make it out once again. Oh crap, somebody's here. Come on. Let's get all this. Come. Alright. Where is it? Alright, well, this was not looted. Alright, upstairs in the chest. I think he must have missed it or something. I hear it. Where are the others? This has been a fun experience at Tilted Towers. Where is everybody at? I hear somebody. Where is the... Oh, there it is. Oh, God. Why is building being so annoying? Being so annoying. Alright, let's do one more game. Because I heard if you win, you get prizes and stuff, so I'm honestly going for a win, because if they're giving out V-Bucks, or I'll be really happy. I need a couple of books. I have 2,000, but I'm just trying to see what else I can get, because I feel like I should get the Woman Venture on. And, because I'm obviously saving up for the Fly Trap. because he has 2,000 V-Bucks. Probably. I'm not sure. He might be an epic skin, but they always come out with one legendary skin. So, we'll see what happens. Alright. Okay, where are we gonna land? Where are we gonna land? Oh wow, my mic fell off.
Alright.
You know what? Let's go. It's not like that has the best loot, but it's the next best option. Come on. What? What is going on? Oh, whatever. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. And that was my Blitz Showdown showcase. It was not that fun. It's pretty hard because everybody is tryharding here. And like, I don't know how that guy just hit me, but he did. So... thank you so much for watching. Peace, everybody.